Hello, royal enthusiasts. Today, we delve into the heartwarming legacy of Princess Diana, a remarkable figure who touched the lives of many, including her 17 beloved godchildren. Diana's rapport with children was celebrated, and she left an enduring mark on their lives, ensuring they were never forgotten. Diana's godchildren come from various backgrounds, each leading unique lives as adults. One such goddaughter is Lady Edwina Snow, the daughter of the late Duke of Westminster. After her father's passing, Edwina dedicated herself to criminal justice advocacy, founding the CLINC, a prisoner reform charity that empowers inmates to gain vocational qualifications. Next, we have Lady Alexandra Hooper, fondly known as Prince William's childhood sweetheart. She married TV presenter Dan Snow, and together they have three beautiful children. Alexandra continues her involvement in royal circles and maintains a strong bond with the royal family. Sussex's LA, daughter of Diana's close friend Isabel Dorney, pursued a successful career as an interior designer and artist. She creates exquisite one-off designs, including rugs and wall hangings, and is passionate about making a positive impact on people's lives. Camilla Shirley Beavan, another goddaughter, married Charlie Shirley Beavan, master of Tyndale Hunt. They had a society wedding attended by numerous members of European royalty. Prince Philippos, son of King Constantine and Queen Anne Marie of Greece, married heiress Nina Floran, resides in New York, working as a financial analyst. Leonora Lonsdale, daughter of Diana's school friend Laura Lonsdale, is an award-winning film director known for her exceptional work in the industry. Jake Warren, son of the late Queen's racing manager, leads a fulfilling life, working at the Highclere Stud and raising awareness for the rare heart condition hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. Benjamin Samuel, son of Diana's close friend Julia Samuel, is a hedge fund manager with a remarkable career in the financial industry. Edward Downpatrick, the grandson of the Duke of Kent, founded his own fashion business, Fidea, inspired by the Scottish Highlands. Jack Bartholomew, son of Diana's flatmate Caroline Pride, created a drinks business called Edge Wines. Antonia Trower, granddaughter of the 11th Lord Sirfield, is a medical marketing director specializing in cancer treatment advancements. Jack Faulkner, son of another school friend of Diana's, lives a private life, with little information available about him. Antonia Harrington, daughter of a friend of Diana, works as a primary school teacher in London. Daisy Soames, great-granddaughter of Winston Churchill, works as a horse safari guide in Kenya, sharing her passion for horses on Instagram. Domenica Lawson, daughter of Diana's closest friend Rosa Monckton, has completed a catering course and works for Team Domenica, a charity empowering young adults with learning disabilities. These remarkable individuals, once cherished by Princess Diana, have grown into successful, inspiring adults, each making a unique contribution to society. The late princess's love and care have left a lasting impact on their lives, making them an integral part of her enduring legacy. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more captivating stories from the world of royalty. Until next time, stay tuned for more updates.